wants to go back in the car, John. Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
It would model.
Yeah.
Yeah. Goes out of the it's almost a job.
Yeah, I think that's the problem, really.
What, Bill?
Oh,
what was the bear like last
into the full sense of security as well.
No!
Oh!
Go!
No. Take cover. Oof. Wow.
I'm going to bring it down actually. I think we've got a problem here somewhere. We don't seem to have any throttle, which is slightly disturbing.
Well, it's on or off. Yeah, it seems to. Well, you're going to have to walk the rest of the way, Pete.
I know. That's a shame, isn't it? All four paces.
Awesome.
Control line circuit.
Oh God.
Not bad.
Nice one, well done.
With sound systems in the powered ones. Oh, no. Nice landing. I thought you were going to collect those guys.
I fell off.
Well, it's good that it fell off here and not over there somewhere. There it is.
I'll put a new screw in that.
That was the whole leg. Ew!
Wow. Don't start the fan before I release it, or I think you should start the fan.
Pass. your hooks come off your plane.
All right. It's called success, mate. Oh, very nice.
Bring a scale model.
Okay.
Because it was big and ungainly. It was supposed to be a fighter, but it became a bomber. And a reconnaissance aircraft.
This
particular version I've done was it was served in Palestine.
Oh, hence the colours.
Yes. And the RAF.
Nice. Oh,
watch.
Yeah,
watch.
Yeah.
The sheep have started to eat.
They won't be able to eat the metal.
Now use your elevator. Elevator. Oh, I get it.
So it's
the thing is, it seems to be designed as almost like a one piece. Better.
It takes off with the wings folded.
Tom, and in his hand is Neil's twin star.
We landed it in the water. He was trying to get Brian's wing down. No, no, they'd already got Brian's wing. Ron's wing, sorry. Ron's wing, they'd already got Ron's wing.
That's going on YouTube.
It doesn't get any better than that, Dave.
So you've got full up elevator there.
Oh right, yeah.
The one that's going now is evolved out of a couple of other clubs that have closed right over the period.
Well, that was nice.
Yeah.
I'm tired after that. nice flight.
6 minutes.
Thank you.
edge against stocks and slide trailing edge into locators. Keep fingers accessible, clear of props.
Very wise.
Whatever you do, don't stand in front.
No, no intention of doing that. Oh. Bathroom door now.
No, that's the other thing that's missing, yeah. And it's only held by that.
Right.
And that is bing, ding.
Bang, bang, bang. So have you ever worked in bomb disposal?
How will we get this to hand? Don't stand on it.
Try not to.
Pull this. Stand on it. to get past this point.
Oh, how exciting.
Right, it's lethal now.
Right, yeah. Okay.
Have I forgotten it?
We're locked and loaded.
Right, okay. Stand back.
Oh, destruction.
From your trousers.
Now, is pull trousers up on the list or?
Are we ready?
Nice one.
I pulled a little bit too much up in then.
Well, it's a nice straight launch. Maiden time. Ground attack mode. Have you paid for it?
Yeah.
The race. Race, like WRAITH.
Okay.
It's American.
Yeah. Let's see what it'll do. I wasn't sure which way that was coming then. Go on then. Push in. Where is it?
He's running out of puff.
He's got one in his mouth already.
No pressure
then. No.
Yeah, no, yeah. Oh, no, yeah. Come on. Oh, dear. Oh, ha, ha. Come on.
Quite nice. Going a bit quicker. Nice land.
What's that doing, Derek?
That's the clockwork timer.
It's lovely.
I'll be waiting a minute.
Very nice. Oh, right in the sun. I'm getting giddy now.
No,
not
the shares, please.
What's the matter with this strip, Neil? You mow it, why don't you use it?
I know, I really
ought to. He's mowed it in the wrong
it's
place.
It's a self-preservation that you keep it away, isn't it?
Yeah, he's mowed. You behave. That might be because you've got a subject you've seen back there. Maybe.
A little bit of ground leaping there, boys.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, I don't know what that's about yet.
Well, you have to have an extra, well, you have to have enough balances, maybe.
Sorry?
Probably have to have an extra lead up the balances to tell them to do that. I don't know what I didn't think. So as long as it's not saying 70 off, it's okay. You certainly try catching up.
Oh, a bit bouncy, but not a bad effort for the... Oh.
That's all, folks.